How can you say I'm Muslim, you don't pray salah? How could you even live without salah? How could you go on in the day without praying to Allah Azza wa Jal, not prostrating in single sujood to Allah Azza wa Jal? How can you carry on? Your life must be a miserable, depressing life. There's no life without salah. How can you put other things before the salah? When the time of salah comes and then you prioritize other things, then you say, I'm going to pray later. Where's your aql gone? That's insanity. I can't understand someone who says that I'm going to put Allah last, something else comes first. Allah put you first in everything. Allah blessed you with everything that you have. And you say, I'm going to come to Allah later. And then you completely abandon it.